Mankame Automotive. Based in Hubli, in the Indian province of Karnataka, Mankame Automotive is a new electric vehicle startup looking to join the country's booming motorcycle industry, and it is planning with their electric superbike EP1. Before I proceed to reveal the specs of the bike, I want EV lovers to please subscribe to our channel Electric Motorcycle India. EP1 will be powered by 40 kilowatt peak power permanent magnet synchronous motor capable of generating 180 Nm of torque at its shaft. However, using single stage belt driven transmission, torque multiplies to 432 Nm at rear wheel. Motor is liquid cooled and IP67 rated, which means it will be water and dust proof. EP1 will receive its power from an 18.4 kWh battery of advanced lithium-ion cells from Samsung, with advanced custom-designed Matrix BMS to monitor each cell of the battery pack for high-level security and safety. BMS will provide protection against overcharge, undercharge, temperature maintenance for optimal capacity, etc. Battery will be enclosed in aluminium honeycomb reinforced carbon fiber battery enclosure. EP1 will have a top speed of 250 km per hour and will have a range of 500 km per charge. Mankame says it will use its own proprietary software for ABS and traction control system as well. In computer simulation test, EP1 offers a range of 708 km while riding at 50 km per hour and 521 km while riding at 82.5 km per hour. EP1 offers 140 km of range even at 210 km per hour with a minimum drag coefficient of 0.44. It will come equipped with Brembo dual piston caliper ventilated disc brakes. It will feature dual channel ABS with wheel contact sensors for traction control. Mankame EP1 will have 190 mm as ground clearance. The weight of the vehicle is 180 kg. It will feature Allens USD Fox in front. EP1 will have an optional package of $850 for Allens TTX GP suspension. Its electrical system will be entirely made from solid-state digital semiconductor electronics with no fuses or relays. It will have fully CAN-bus protocol support. It will be powered by A53 ARM Cortex-based processor with intelligent braking response with traction control. It will be equipped with dual independent control system for all electrical system. For achieving this dream specification bike, Mankame Automotive launched a crowdfunding campaign in which they are also updating their regular development work. If you wish, you can help them out. To get more updates from the company, I request you to please hit like and subscribe to our channel Electric Motorcycle India.